Oh hi, my nose is massive. Are you tired of Ronaldo's being all around terrible, just like my videos? You need the best player in the game. So bid of Ronaldo, get demoted. Get all the demoted. So if you want to get all the demoted, make sure to check my friends, footutstore.com, the cheapest and most reliable place to get your coins, and make sure to use the code Viz to go and get all of the demoted. Let's get into the video.
The first FIFA 18 Foot Champions Pack opening of FIFA 18. This is where we find out if this year is going to be just another depressed 4 year. Just maybe not. Thanks. Thank you. I've got some elite cards ready for you guys in this video. So make sure to smash the like button and let's get straight into the Foot Champions Rewards. First things first, also let me know down below in the comments, who did you get in your Foot Champions Rewards? Or in fact, did you even do Foot Champions? Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. Most likely didn't. But let me know who you get, and I'm looking forward to this because we've got some decent players we get in these Team of the Week packs. Well, I say some decent players, I mean there's like four, which is Lewandowski, Eriksen, Matuidi, and Goretzka. Those are the only players right now that really goes for like anything that's worthwhile. So please, EA, just give me just one of them. Just one of them, and I'll be happy.
Demoni, you know, like Demoni would be sick. Like, I really appreciate a Demoni.
Oh boy, here it is. Foot Champions Rewards are ready to be claimed. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. So we've got two accounts with Elite 2 on, and also my account to open as well, just to open and to see what we get. So let's get into the first Foot Champions Rewards. So let's go click A, and let's see if there's something new here. And no, it's the same thing, obviously. So Elite 2 in Foot Champions, so he gets one Premium Team Week Pack, one Jumbo Rare Players Pack, which is, I think that's, is that 15K? I think it's 15K, is it? I'm not too sure. Wait, Rare Players? Oh, wait, no, so it's a 100K pack, I think? Yes, yeah, it's 100k pack. Okay, I'm being stupid. And also 100,000 coins. You know, it's been such a long time since I did Foot Champions. I've completely forgot. Two big boy packs and another account with two big boy packs. Yeah, it's 100k pack. I'm being stupid. Bonus pack, we can get so many informs. So there's that one. And then at the end, the premium team league pack. That looks sexy as fuck right there. Oh, man. Just looking at this, just makes me like, it makes me want to play Foot Champions. And then I realize how bad I am, and then I just don't really. But first things first, oh, we're stroking Eaton. Now, this guy, for some reason, I don't know why, he does not have Eaton in his club. So we gotta go search him up ourselves. Imagine that. Imagine not having Eaton. Disrespect. So let's go. One, two, three. I've gotta get my own goddamn Eaton. So Eaton has been stroked, so let's go open this 100k pack. The first 100k pack of FIFA 18 Foot Champions Rewards. It's time. So open up in 3, 2, 1. Norse pack. Norse. Let's go. Please. Come on. It's going to flash up, right? Flash up. It's flashed up. Okay. At least it's not that bad. Let's see who it is. Be a walker. And it's Aubameyang. Oh my God. It's Aubameyang. Oh my God. My fucking face is falling over. Aubameyang. 18 raising Aubameyang. Okay. You're falling over. Camera. I swear to God. I'm going to slap you in the fucking face. Aubameyang. Oh my God. The first pack, the first Foot Champions Award pack, and we get Aubameyang. How much is it? He's like 150k, right? 200k? I have no idea. Yo, that is midnight. Get in there, lad. And then I realized, this isn't my account. So, I don't know why I'm dancing like that, to be honest. I've got more luck in a 100k pack this year already than what I did for the entirety of last year from those 100k packs. Who else are we getting in? We also got, who else? And an inform! We got an inform and a Aubameyang in this pack. Anyone else? Sterling? Maybe a Rashford or something? No, it's not a Rashford. How much is a Aubameyang? I actually have no idea. Oh my God, is he like 300k? Oh my God. Oh my... Yes! That is sick, that! Wow! Yo, already we are... That's actually stupid. Oh, this boy's gonna love me. If you want me to open your packs for you, DM's down below, PayPal link is down below also. I'll open your packs happily. And that's what happens when you straw Keaton. So, premium team week pack, three team of the week players. You know what, I'm gonna take a bet. Out of all of these in this pack, I'm gonna get either Arnautovic, Lichtsteiner, or Kramovic. I guarantee I'm gonna get one of these three as my main like guy. Like, we can't get sick pack up back to back. So 3, 2, 1, Norse again. Please, the first team of the week pack of FIFA 18. Who are we gonna get in here? Gotta be mint. Mint. Gone. Oh no. Oh shit. That's Lichsteiner. I told you, Lichsteiner. Yo, it's 84 rated Lichsteiner. It could be a lot worse. Of course, it's a walkout as well. But Lichsteiner is the only Juventus right back. So he could go for about 30k, potentially. I'm not too sure. It's not the best, don't get me wrong. We've already packed in Aubameyang, so I think it'd be a bit cheeky if I asked for way too much. Who else is in this pack? Come on, give me a Goretzka. Give me a Goretzka. And okay, we got Wagner for the second time now. And Zuba. Oh my club. I got too many things to transfer list. Okay, so let's send him to the club then. How much is he? And he is, yeah, 35k, 40k. So that's not a bad pack, considering who else we could have got. So lads, that is one account done. Some mint rewards with you about Aubameyang. That is sick. Let's get to the second one. So we are now on to the second account. Let's get into it. So we've already got an Aubameyang. This pack opening is already quite sick. So can we get better? So we've got another Elite 2 account ready to open up. So bada bing, bada boom. Boom, let's go. So I think it is Elite 2. Is it confirmation? Yes, it is. Thank God for that. So we get another 100k pack, another 100,000 coins, and another free team of the week player pack. Yes, okay. I can't talk. I can never talk. How can you guys even understand me? I can't even understand myself. Na 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 na. Oh. So you know what? You have to dance. You have to dance before you open these packs, or else you won't get the goodness from it. You see me dance about three times, right? And who do I get? Aubameyang and an informal 100k pack, and then Lichsteiner, which isn't even like a bad one. It's like a medium range one. So we got another 100k pack and also a premium team week pack. So let's get into it, boys. Hey, thing is, does he have Heaton? Does he have Heaton in his club? Because if he has Heaton already in there, then he does. And he has money as well. My boy. So let's go stroke Tom Heaton. Drop 1, 2, 3 and open another 100k pack, and this is where shit's about to go down. I'm actually this second just got some food with curry, so this is gonna be the curry pack. So curry. 3, 2, 1, boom, 100k pack, let's go. No goal back now. Can we get better than Aubameyang? So of course it flashed up, no hero in here though, but can it be a walkout? And it's gonna be, who's that? Oh, Keylor Navas. Is that a walkout? It must be 85 rated. Keylor Navas, that's not that great. It's not even a walkout. So, of course, we can't beat Aubameyang unless we get into our team week free packs. So, who else is in it though? So, 83 rated, so it's not that bad. It's not that bad at the end of the day. So, who else is in it though? Could it be another inform? And it's going to be, oh, Herrera? Not bad, Herrera. Anyone else? Smalling, no Rashford, so Gabriel Jesus or so. But we go to Herrera, he's worth about a decent amount right now. Not really any other like massively high-rated players on his 81s and 82s. But Keylor Navas, not that bad. So let's go send that to the transfer list and oh, happy days. And you want to know why it's happy days? Because we're going to go pack Eriksen. Watch me. So we don't even need to stroke Keaton. We don't even need to do it. Because you want to know why? The pack's already open. See, I didn't even have to do a countdown. I was trolling. So let's go. Give me some Eriksen. Please. Please be an Eriksen. Please be a Lewandowski. And it's going to be... Lichtensteiner again. Both accounts gives me Lichtensteiner. Yeah, I see your point again, mate. I don't care. I mean, yeah, maybe the first time. At the end of the day, it's like 35-40k, so it's not that bad. Oh, can we still get a Goretzka in it though? Goretzka is also 84 rated, so can this save us? And it's not. We got Zuba again and Grangvish. That's a bit shit, innit? Okay, so this account isn't that lucky. Oh mate, you have no idea how much I want this curry in my mouth right now. Oh, please get it straight in my mouth. Oh, no, I'm a professional YouTuber, and am I even a YouTuber? I guess I am now, aren't I? Am I? Probably not. So there you go, lads. That is my Foot Champions pack opening. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to smash like as guys did. Yo, that Aubameyang was mint. That's really the only good thing about this pack opening, and it was literally my first pack. So I can't even clickbait it. I can't even put it at the end of the video. So I can't. So yes, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to smash like as you guys did. And yeah, lads. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Wiz. I'll see you next time. Get it straight in my mouth. Get it straight in my mouth. Get it straight in my mouth.
And then there was like this stage that I realized that we were like 12 seconds away till 10 minutes. And, you know, because it's a bit of a meme right now. And I'm so sorry, D-Marnie. I'm so sorry. I need to be my family back.